We don't need your lost religions to tell us who we are.